Wallace and Gromit Forever presents.
Hello, my name is Microsoft Spin. I heard you've been involved in a car accident. You're under arrest.
No, please. I'll do anything. Just don't arrest me.
Tough luck, Sam. Now you're really gonna.
Microsoft Spin, you troublemaker. Let Microsoft Sam go.
Yes. Leave Microsoft Sam alone.
You leave Microsoft Sam alone. He's mine.
Pay attention, Microsoft Sam. Leave Sam alone or I'll sic my attack lawyer on you.
Yes. Leave Microsoft Sam alone or you're grounded for life.
We have no choice but to spank you.
We will put your stupid schemes to bed. Leave my friend alone. And I mean it.
Hold still, Winnie the Pooh. Relax. Keep your cool. Tantrum is coming on.
Microsoft Spam, how dare you call me a stupid bear, and how dare you call me annoying? We are here to save Microsoft Spam, so stop spamming people, you hear me? Stop spamming people, you spam bot, 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 spam bot.
Alright, Microsoft's pen. Now you're really gonna get it. Prepare for a lightsaber duel. Yeah. Stealing my lap line, Microsoft Spam, are your toast, copies? And I'm not a butt fight, you son of a gun. Holy shnikes, my lightsaber. You'll pay for this, Microsoft Spam. Oh no, 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 there's no way I'm leaving to Microsoft Spam. Help, I'm falling.
Sam? Sam? Are you alright? Speak to me, Sam?
Ouch. My head. My rib cage. My spine. My skull. My coccyx. My skeezix. My chest. My balls. My liver. My arms. My legs. My brain. My blood. My nipples.
We'll have to get Sam to the hospital.
And I'll be at his side. I don't want to lose him.
This is not the last time you'll see me. Microsoft Spam.
Don't worry, Sam. We'll get you to the hospital as soon as possible.
Oh, where am I? This place looks very familiar. Holy Mother of Eggs. It's Satan's Kingdom again.
Yes, Microsoft Sam. And this time, you really died.
And now that you're dead, you belong to us, forever. Ha 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 ha.
God. Save me now.
You hurt him, Satan. Let Microsoft Sam go right this minute.
And who's gonna make us? I will. You infernal imps. Bring Microsoft Sam back to life. Now. Go away, interviewer. Sam is mine.
He's coming to everyone.
Oh, where am I?
Sam, you're in a hospital bed.
The doctor says you fell off during a fight between you and Microsoft Spam.
You're going to be okay.
That's a relief. I had another vision in which I met the devil and the she-devil in Satan's kingdom again. I called for God and the angel to save me, but the devil stabbed me in the gut with his pitchfork again.
There, Sam. You probably had another bad dream. And guess what? Today's your birthday.
Are you sure it's not a joke or something?
No, Sam, we're not joking. Today's the 28th of November, which means it's your birthday today.
Happy birthday, Microsoft Sam.
Yes. You're right, everyone. It's my birthday today.
Also, Sam, because it's your birthday today, Mike, Mary, Scotty, Bennett, Rosie, Winnie the Pooh, and I chose the perfect birthday present for you. Open it up and see what's inside.
Okay, Anna, I will. Oh my God. An Alexa. I've always wanted one of those. Alexa, sing me happy birthday.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Now 3 cheers. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray.
Well, to be precise, Microsoft Spam, when I fell off, I've sustained multiple injuries from my fall and survived. Officer Flanagan.
You called Sam?
Yes, officer. I declare Microsoft Spam guilty for spamming people from around the world and to be sentenced to 10 years in prison. Lock him up.
Microsoft Spam, you're under arrest. Unacceptable. You should know better than to spam people on the internet. Officer Flanagan, take him out of here.
Phew. What a relief. I won't have to deal with Microsoft Spam for a long, long time. Anyways, as you may have noticed, it's my birthday today. Don't forget to wish me a happy birthday in the comment section below. Remember to like this video and subscribe to Wallace and Gromit forever. Toodles.
This has been a Wallace and Gromit Forever production.